The Department of Agriculture, Food and Marine's financial self-services system is accessed through the agfood.ie website. Login is normal. Enter in your username, your PAC number, and your password. Once logged on, select Financial Self-Services from the list. Navigate through the various tabs to view account activity, account statements, and to make payments. In the Paid Invoice and Remittances tab, you can see a list of invoices that have been paid, as well as the remittance information for each invoice. You can also select an invoice to see the associated payment information. Under Bank Payments, you can see a list of payments that you have received and payments that you have made. Click on a payment to view more details. You can change the date period as required. The information can also be displayed in Excel format. This can then be saved to your PC and printed if required. In the Statement Request tab, you can generate an annual account statement. The statement is displayed in PDF format and can be saved to your PC and printed if required. In the Amounts Due tab, you can see any amounts due to you from the department, such as invoices that have not yet been paid. You can also send a query as to the reason that an invoice is unpaid. Your query will be dealt with as soon as possible by department staff. In the Amounts Owed tab, you can see any amounts owed to the Department of Agriculture, Food and the Marine, such as overpayments, to be refunded. You can pay these by selecting the relevant amounts and entering your debit or credit card details. In the Help tab, you'll find the Help Desk contact details. Also displayed are scheme-related contact details. The FAQ shows the list of frequently asked questions for using the Financial Self-Services system. Finally, the glossary explains commonly used terms. Click on Exit to log off the Financial Self-Services system and return to the agfood.ie website.